guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny. And weird. Very Pete. That'll leave a mark.
Great takedown. Very strategic.
Esto me gustó.
Status alert. Search protocols active. Attempting to reacquire visual tracking.
Right. Big people.
Man, this hostage position is really uncomfortable. I knew you'd save me, my, Spider-Man.
Amazing. Blow.
Target identified. They spotted you. Sorry, Miles. Got away.
They saw me. Now try again. Spider hostages down. Gotta sneak.
Thank you.
say fly on him.
Another one bites the dust.
That was super duper duper fucking uber duper, whatever the fuck I'm gonna say.
Mobilize additional units. Possible disturbance. Initiating investigation. Alert. Evidence suggests possible target is lost.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
You what? Oh, right. Fake people.
You dastardly holograms aren't ready for Spider-Man!
Amazing. Love.
Attempting to locate target.
Hmm.
alert. Search behavior in progress.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Investigation negative. Returning to patrol. Possible disturbance detected.
So peaceful, knocked out.
Yes, sir.
All that's left is freeing the hostages.
If you're going to do amazing work like that all the time, Miles, I really need to step up. All hostages freed. Huge success. Now that you've gotten the hang of them, stealth takedowns will give you a boost in power. Nothing like being in the stealth zone.
Gotta remember to bust out a few stealth takedowns next time.
After that mission, then it's this mission, and then it's the end of those missions. I'm really so good at them, but I'm not gonna be doing them at all because I'm not working missions. Right?
Miles, this challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spider skill. When you got a motor, web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Starting to work up a sweat. Chasing Howard's pigeons. Little guys need love too.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
I think we just caught him in Ultra HD4K for 2 HD612K.
Raft prisoners are robbing a store.
That looks like a robbery by some Raft prisoners.
What?
Bro, you escaped the prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Back home.
More convicts loose.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I'm telling everyone you saved us.
Another Christmas gone.
Roxxon and the Underground are at it again. Follow the gunfire.
Let's spice things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go!
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith.
Yes, sir!
Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope!
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building to find all natural laws of gravity. That comes pretty close.
Oh, man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall run. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, come on, almost there!
Spectacular speed, spectacular everything, Miles! Stay focused, and you can leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.
Up another crime. Weapon steal.
Oh, what's up, Miles?
Hey, Miles. This combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. 3 hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
3 hits. Okay, got this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. That's it. Perfect dodges will stun enemies temporarily. Talk to Master, but the rewards are worth the effort. Kinda like a metaphor for this whole superhero gig when you think of it. Combat strength. Active. That's 2. Keep moving, Miles. Only 1 chance left.
I got this.
Commencing. Melee attack.
Close one.
Just keep dodging. What you gotta do?
Melee attack sequence active. Combat situation running.
That was close.
Whoa, I know how to do this. I just gotta run my spidey senses. Oh, it didn't turn red. Alright, my spider senses.
Taking my fair share of loves, too. Stand in the circle to try again.
Dang, man.
Peace about
missing
dodge.
Around.
Try dodging at the last possible moment. That's it. Perfect dodges will stun enemies temporarily. Tough to master, rewards are worth the effort.
Kind of
like a metaphor for this whole superhero gig when you think of it.
Melee
attack. That's 2. Keep moving, Miles. Only 1 chance left.
I got this.
Combat training. Running. Behavior status. Close range combat.
Bro, those don't have a chance. They don't have a chance. We don't talk about that. No one saw that.
The perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
Alright, ready? Oh, let's go.
Triggering melee attack.
Oh,
oh lucky oh, hit! So 2 chances left.
1 hit! All good!
Triggering melee attack. That's 2. Keep moving, Miles. Only 1 chance left.
I got this.
Come on.
Combat simulation. Running. Close combat sovereignty. Active.
T-Rex. I keep on going out the wrong side.
Melee attack okay. Sequence. No! No worries, Miles. That's what training's for. Wanna try again?
No, not really.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
I couldn't see it. I had to jump in.
Behavior status. Close range combat. Oh, lucky hit! 2 chances left.
1 hit. All good.
Assessing strategic variance.
So don't get hit. Damn it! What am I doing?
That's 2. Keep moving, Miles. Only 1 chance left.
I got this.
And that's 3.
What?
No worries. I'm taking my chance.
Why do we need chances?
Stand in the circle to try again.
Dang, man. Pete's about messing around.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Oh, lucky hit. Two chances left.
One hit. All good.
That's two. Keep moving, Miles. One chance left.
No.
You know what? I found something out. I don't have to do this. Watch me bleed.
Defeated?
I can defeat 20 enemies by just doing this. I love how nothing's happening. Maybe we'll miss
something. Search protocols. Active. Enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. He's pulling the trigger. Look out.
God damn it.
All right. This I have. I'm not dodging this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
Dodge.
That's a lot of guys.
Yes, sir.
cream cheese!
Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire.
Oh, that's a lot of guys.
Oh, wait, I forgot I could go invisible. Shut your dumbass down, boy.
Two chances left.
One hit.
Heads up.
All good.
Ranged enemies on the field. Another wave incoming. Keep it up.
Pete doesn't make it easy.
Think fast.
I just beat the system!
Remember, you can one-hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Pretty handy, just saying.
One-hit KO? Gotta try that out.
Alright. Was it just me, or does it feel like these missions keep piling up? The stealth mission again. What, I love stealth missions, brother. Another mission up there? Yeah, they keep on piling up, brother. I see what Spider-Man. I know what Spider-Man. I know what Peter Parker's doing. That's right. I know before he even did know. I knew before he even set it up. And I'm saying, how's that possible? But it's not. Because I'm fucking lying. It's a race. I forget if it's a race. Oh, wait, no, it's combat.
Got two words for you. Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I got this. Bada bing, bada boom. Can't stand the heat. Get out the airborne kitchen.
Got something for ya.
Melee attack. Trigger.
And the crowd goes wild. Down he goes.
Prize fighter, new rank, take him 10 feet off the ground. See how Thunder is punching while he's flailing around like a skydiver without a parachute.
listen to Pete Spider-Man shot talk all day. Dude is good at this job. You guys take a turn?
Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
Will I give two fucks? I don't know. Mav, can you answer that for me? Will I give two fucks?
Bombs, man.
increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay. Let's defuse some bombs.
Normal, not weird in any way.
Yeah, obviously not, bro. What are you talking about?
Awaiting engagement.
It's so normal, bro. You know? Oh. Disarm.
Diffuse! Nice! Keep going!
Alright, where's the next bomb at? I don't know where the next pawn is. Is it over here? Perfect timing, I believe. I don't know where. Okay, oh wait, okay, so there's a bomb over there on that dock. I think there's also a bomb over there. I might be mistaken, or I might be fucking wrong. I don't know where the bomb is. That's what I've been looking for, bro.
Running. Search behaviors.
The bomb. Where was the bomb? If I were to be a bomb, where would I be? Oh, right there, right there, right there, right there. Oh, that was blatant. That was a sussy move. That was a sussy. That was a sussy baka move.
Searching for target.
Only one bomb exploded! What the f- What kind of shit is that? It's kind of sussy though.
Need to get them away with your bomb.
Alert.
You guys take return.
Defuse. Nice. Keep going.
Alright, alright. There's a bomb over.
Can't let that happen again.
There's a bomb. Oh, hi. Don't know how you haven't saw it yet.
Noise. Detect detected.
Come on.
Activate reinforcement protocol. Reinforcement protocol complete. Resume search function. Auditory disturbance detected. Alert. Evidence of hostile activity detected.
Dude, no!
No good.
Glad these bombs are real.
Remember, your priority is defusing the bombs unseen. You don't need to take out every bad guy to succeed. Executing search protocols.
Oh, I might have to actually take out every fucking guy, bud. Oh, wait a minute. So I get their, I think they're trying to, I think they're saying I'm suffering, right? Bro, what the fuck? Go away, you stupid bitch. Oh my fucking god, I wonder why your parents fucking hate the fuck. You don't see me, you dumbass! What are you talking about? We've just mad that I'm not sussy and you are. That's all this. He knows too much. It's so peaceful. Sorry, my controller just can't really hit it. I can't do that. sushi,
Dave, if you get sushi,
you're...
There,
I know these bones are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful.
A bitch over here knows way too much about
it.
But the mouse takes us so
Amazing, Miles. Uh-oh, I can't stop saying amazing. Want to make a big entrance? Here's a secret. Put a little mustard on your takedowns and they'll hit multiple enemies at once. That's
Yo,
a big
what?
Entrance.
Put a little mustard. I like that phrase. Gotta use this sometime.
You like that? I'm done. I'm actually done. I'm done, bro.
I'm done, brother. What are you talking about? Sussy fun.
I don't fucking know. Suit bitch, because you can, you dumbass. Just ask the OG, brother. Fuck, he does too.
Donation stand's getting mugged near you.
Mug? Donation? Do I give two fucks? Yes, I do. Not.
Doesn't take that many guys to make a donation.
Slow season.
Don't care. Hand over to the
surprise.
This don't concern you.
Jesus.
Feels like half the city's got a hotline to Spider-Man these days. You ain't getting to me.
You're right, this is how.
You're done, kid.
Am I though? Or am I just getting started?
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I fucked up, guys.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
You're
glad you're okay.
That's... You guys are fucked up. Fucked up. Robbing the charity donation! How dare you! I think you should be putting time out, bro. Time out. Time out, you go. Corner. Right to the corner, right now. like gone? Is that what you're about to say? Can you keep it like that? Oh, I was just trying to flip the motion. Is that an Optimus Prime logo? What the fuck? Didn't know it was red though. Oh. It's a juggernaut.
Hey, got an app report. Civilians being assaulted.
Alright, this one's the big daddy.
What?
Yo! It's up to you to choose the fastest course. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Bring it, Pete. I'm ready.
Wait, Pete. Yo!
With like a split second margin for error. Easy, you got this.
Doing good, Miles. Keep moving.
Just gotta trust my gut.
Yes.
Keep an eye on the checkpoints coming up. You need to plot a course on the clock.
Swinging challenge that's really about in the moment problem solving. Nice mentoring, Pete. Never really appreciated Central Park till now. Love this place. Is that roasted almonds? Oh man, I should get some of those. Wait,
yes,
sir. No. Focus, dude. Focus.
Pretty good. Nah, our challenge complete. Here's a trick. Invert your web shooter nozzle. Trust me. Gives you the force you need for a second mid-air dip. Real lifesaver now.
No, dude. What a trick. Incomplete. Oh, actually, it was not JK. I'm telling the truth, baby. Like, look. I can't look. Yes, sir. Yo. Still spiritual. What the fuck? Scaly. Oh, that's super scaly. Alright, we got all the birthday things. We got all these right here. Sam's What the fuck is that? What the shit is that? Alright, let's check on my map. Alright, I completed all the let's go side mission final! Let's fucking go! I unlocked it. Which means if I go to suits, I got right here, spider training challenges and the final test. I have to complete all of those. And I did. Now, this is the last thing I have to do to unlock the suit, brother. I did mark it right. Okay, fucking bitch.
Oh, wow. Oh, you finished all the challenges. Guess there's nothing to do but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU. If you dare. Wow. Evil apps are so much harder to pull off than they seem.
Oh, man. Right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
Fuck. God damn it. My bad. I'm dying. Got it.
Come out!
Why are we so
hardly loving this. You guys take return?
Don't get me going.
I see what Pete's doing. Fight with the message. Systematic structure.
Oh, here I go. Dash attack you again.
Here I go, beating your ass again. Oh, look at that. Missing two more. Alright, underground. Complete all underground hideouts. Roxanne Labs. Alright. Wait. This is also something happened. And matter upside mission to unlock. Alright, fuck. Let's do this. Okay, so I need to complete all rocks and shit like that. So I don't know which ones is which. So I think I have to complete all of these underground catch. Yeah, pretty sure I have to complete all those. And it's already completed. These missions. I'm pretty sure I'm good now for that. Skills. Kill them. What's over there? This is actually bugging me. I mean, okay, it's good, but here's the thing. It's like driving me nuts, bro. It's driving me nuts, bro. But I don't know where the suit is, so it's fine.
Yeah.
my Buddha egg.
So I checked this location against local crime reports. Guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group, obviously pre-Tinkerer Underground, got into a shootout.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. It makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class.
Watch this, watch this. I'm gonna go. For him, he was. So gay, you're literally so gay, kid, like, get out of here, literally ass, get out of here, you literally dog, literally, like, fuck, like, get out of here, kid, you're literally smack, get out of here, you literally ass, dog water, fog water, like, literally, get out of here, you literally ass, you literally dog. You're literally dumb. You're literally ass. Go fucking suck a dick. You're so dumb, kid. Like, you're literally dumber than dumb. Kid, where you going? You're so free. Free. Get out of here. Free. How'd you guys lose track of me? You're literally ass. Get out of here. I don't know how you guys lost me. You're literally ass. Get out of my game. You're literally so free. Free. Ask out of here, dog water, literally dumb, bro. I just cranked an idiot on you, kid. Out of here, ass, sit down, kid. You're literally dog water, you're literally dumb, literally ass, like fuck, like you're fucking, I don't fucking know. Like, fuck, leave me alone. Free, kid, where you going? Free, literally lost person, need a map. You're literally free, like get out of here, kid, you're literally ass, dog water, mog water, literally frog water, literally penis aid water, literally cum water, like get out of here. before you don't care? You lost for them? You're a map? Are you lost? Like, fuck, kid, you're so ass. You sit down, kid, you're in dog water, or in cog water, or in frog water, like, get out of here, kid, like, fuck. Self, kid, get out of here, you little ass. Dog water, literally cock water, get out of here.
Okay, all that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. Say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style.
I assume there's somebody else in here.
Thought you could hide, huh?
Yeah. Okay, guys, I'll be back. I'm back.
the jammer. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideout.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Is there something about the screen elevator? Oh.
Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead.
Roxxon underground firefight. You put a stop to that.
Why Roxxon?
Can't let the underground and Roxxon fight here. Innocent people will get hurt.
Hey, y'all.
How about we find a less chaotic way to settle this, huh? Someone's reported an assault. I better get there quick. Who are these jerks that think they can just beat up innocent people?
Finally, someone would fight!
For harassing people.
Yes, sir.
So glad you were here, Spider-Man.
Those guys were awful. I'm glad they're off the street. The underground got spotted messing with the billboard. I should look into it.
Very modern. Why do you keep changing the suit?
Best vacation ever!
Oh, hey there!
That billboard's getting messed with by the underground. We gotta be close. I'm picking up some interference. Locking on. Got the signal. Time to move. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidating? There they are.
Thank you.
below your pay grade?
Apps reporting.
These truck robbery. Gotta get there.
Oh, scare the hell out of me.
Driver safe from those robbers.
Spider-Man, help!
I'm here. Stay put.
That's not all of them.
Saved my life, man. I'm good now. I'm sure you got places to be.
Ugh, untangling guys from webs, my favorite.
Breaking on the app.
I better get moving. Looks like those guys
seconds.
Are busting the door down.
What did you do? Spider-Man? Seriously? It's just a break-in! Don't you have better things to do?
Not today, burglars.
Everyone, chill out. Start searching.
Don't you got bigger fish to... Not bad, kid. My turn.
There he is.
Got you now.
Teach you not to do that again.
Escape cons? Hostages? Just another day in the life of Spider-Man. Car stopped? Check. Convicts webbed? Check. Peace and order restored? Check. An out of control helicopter in Skyscraper City does not make me feel good.
Watch it!
land.
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
The hack is coming from three sources. I'm not letting you crash a helicopter in Manhattan! There! Helicopter's free.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
And we're clear. Score one for Spider-Man. And Rockstar. Yeah.